Neti pots, nasal rinsing linked to another dangerous amoeba. Here's what to know. CDC, Acanthamoeba infections linked to neti pots and other nasal rinsing devices. Officials, tap water can be used for other purposes, like in humidifiers or for nasal irrigation. The CDC recommends using boiled, sterile or distilled water. The amoeba can cause diseases of the skin and sinuses and infect the brain. It can also cause non-fatal but sight-threatening eye infection.